Hi, Emmanuel. Thanks for your question. The business, we all are looking at going international, especially the Latin America. It gives a great opportunity. The situation there is similar to the South African one, as far as I know. So I will be liking to come there. Only if you give me a good deal there, I'll come. And also, I will come anyway, even if you don't.
Emmanuel, I would like to inform you that, you know, during Sir Richard Branson's visit to South Africa, one of the people that was in the team was from Latin America, and they had indicated their interest in our wares. So yes, we are very, very keen in terms of tapping into this market for the growth of our business. Thank you.
Hi, Emmanuel. Thanks for the question. Our expansion strategy at the moment is that we want to grow into neighboring countries. That will be Botswana, Zimbabwe, and thereafter moving to other areas around Africa. Because our main focus at the moment is that we want to give kids that cannot afford this new technology, digital gaming technology. So that's our strategy. I'm sure in Mexico you have an access of this digital gaming. But if you don't, please keep in touch. Maybe we might be there soon.
Okay, the next